I'll invite the Ghana Armed Forces Sectoral Band to herald the commandant's address. And the Master of Science in Defense and International Politics, the directing staff at the senior division of the college, and my distinguished guests, our most cherished forebears, countries, will be graduating with a pass, analytical skills, leadership, analytical and communication. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, soldiers and civilians to perform command and staff.
27 allied students from Botswana, Burkina Faso. Other institutions are the Ministry of Gender, Children and Social Protection. For batch 4 of the Master of Science in Defense and International Politics program with the Ghana Army. The idea was, however, shelved because
faculty of the newly established GAFSI to shoulder the responsibility of training select Lieutenant General Hamidu, whom this call is named after.
Respectfully invite
Rear Admiral Moses Kwadwobek Bafo, Commandant of the Ghana Armed Forces Command and Staff College. By the authority vested in me by the Ghana Armed Forces Command and Staff College Control Board, do hereby confer on you the symbol PSC, Past Staff College. Congratulations.
Examinations and are now eligible for the requisite degree and all certificates. I pray for the conferment of the requisite degrees and all certificates. Sir.
Johnson, I see you.
The big chief.
Scholastica,
Bachelor of Arts in Social Sciences, Sociology and Economics from the University of Cape Coast, and an MPhil in Communication and Media Studies, Business Communication, from the University of Education, Winneba. She is an assistant lecturer at the Islamic University College. Bridges is married to Inspector Emmanuel Abawi and has been since 2004, and their union is blessed with 3 biological work and dissertation, and obtained a high final grade point average
in psychology and theater arts from the University of Ghana, a diploma from the Army Logistics University, Fort Lee, Virginia, the United States, and a postgraduate certificate in human resource and strategic management from the Graduate Training Institute, Lagos. Major Edna Chiwa Envy is married to an infantry officer, Major Percy Odati Kamti, and the union is with a degree in business administration, human resource management option from the University of Ghana Business School, a postgraduate diploma in public administration from the Ghana Institute of Management and Public Administration, and a Bachelor of Science in Physics from the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. Babalos Commission as part of regular career course 44 into the Ghana Air Force as a pilot in September 2005. His hobbies are reading, traveling, and watching documentaries. He dedicates his award to his mom.
Business with statistics, also from the University of Ghana, Lagos. Association of Chartered Certified Accountants, ACCA Level 1, and is still pursuing full qualification. He also holds a postgraduate certificate in anti-money laundering and financial crime, with special information in 2007 into the pay call. He is married to Priscilla Morgan, and the union is blessed with 2 kids. He dedicates this up
in cantonment. He holds a Bachelor of Arts degree in Geography, Resource Development, and Sociology from the University of Ghana, Lagos. He was commissioned into the Artillery Corps of the Ghana Army in 2004. Jalaluddin has attended various courses in and outside Ghana. Notable among them are Battery Commander's Course at the Nanjing Artillery Academy.
He was commissioned into the Infantry Corps of the Ghana Army on 7 September 2007. He has placed first on all his courses. He had his Comparative Combat Team Commander's Course at the School of Armored Warfare in India, where he was awarded the Best International Student. He has a wealth of training in intelligence studies from the United Kingdom and the United States of America, and he is an international intelligence analyst. In 2018, the team of experts nominated by the European Union Center of Excellence that mentored security and academic experts in Malawi to facilitate the development of Malawi's Major Isaac. He has served with United Nations peacekeeping missions in Lebanon, UNIFIL, Ivory Coast, Enugu, and Liberia, UNMIL. He has served on a number of special national committees, such as the Interagency Committee for Counter-Narcotics Operations and the Security Management Committee for the Jubilee House. Isaac is currently a member of the National Chemical, Biological, Radiological, and Nuclear Committee. He is happily married with 3 kids. His hobbies activities include watching football and lifting weights.
Yeah. Mommy.